Thank you. our My Pretty Mama organization and My Pretty Mama 2018. And at this point in time, we would like to acknowledge our designers, Jeremy De Los Santos, My Pretty Mama 2013, and Zarina Cello D. Elia, My Pretty Mama 2014, for Carpe Diem Apparel Cebu. My Pretty Mama organization, Elnora Rose Pepito, Mary Jane F. Maranyan, Jenny Lowe, Melissa Bordo, Emilia Han, Fatima Pepito, Madonna Bernadette Caballo, and Cherzel David for Trashin by the Fashion Institute of the Philippines. Now this time, contestant number one, this is Giselle V. Coyoca for Aesthetic Chandelier. Contestant number two, Linnea Montaliano for Eve Navales. Contestant number three, Flo L.A. Dayodonza Matong for Melody Arriba. Contestant number four, Dolores Alarin for John Yabo. Jacqueline Hedabi for Lilith de los Reyes. Nadia Alfonte Cagay for MJ Bialas. And Monica Ramirez for Ione Simplante. Catherine Hansen Cristo Salgua for Gian Herende. Rita May Solis Morala for John Yabo. Eliza Amor Diaz for Hazel Okaba. Great Sensen Bay Monteo for Orly Mar. Jailin Builder for Lord Maduran of Lord Maduran Atelier. Miss International 2017, Miss Jean Erwan for Jenna Alforkin. Also special thanks to MAM, our makeup and more, by Dean Bacayo for their hair and makeup for our models tonight.
And of course, to Casino Filipino, give them a round of applause, please. And to the waterfront, please give them a round of applause. And of course, to our founder and director of My 3D Mama Philippines, give Sir Joseph Joshua a round of applause, please. And of course, to our judges who are here and participating, especially to the Freeman, give her a round of applause for Vanessa, please. And to B-Pun for being here, see Bang Sharon Bantan, a round of applause. And to EDC Event Organizing Services, Bob Severina, okay, wala ba kuy nalimutan? Wala na. And of course, to our chairman, in 2013 and 2014, let's also give her a round of applause, Mamil Nora Pepito, a round of applause. Okay, and I'd like to acknowledge the presence of our My Pretty Mama 2013 Queen. Naka ba siya karon? Mama Ophelia Paras? Wala na? Mama Ophelia? Wala na. But she was here a while ago. Give her a round of applause, even if she already left. Kaya bata walang makasulod, kaya nasa ubos na naguwan. And of course, 2012 is here, and also our Mrs. International, give her a round of applause. Okay, she's our first My Pretty Mama in 2012, and she competed the whole world, and she won Mrs. International. Give her a round of applause. So it's a pride for My Pretty Mama organization that our first Mrs. International came from My Pretty Mama camp. And of course, we have 2014, our chairman for this year. Let's give her a round of applause for making this possible. Okay. Miss Cello Elia Orchai in Pakwa for Ken. And then our 2016, okay? We have Chair Zil David, our queen for 2016. Thank you so much. And of course, we have our My Pretty Mama 2014 Sambuaga. Siya pa man ang una, siya sa ang last. So if na po may laing, nagandahan mo kung pin ane niya, Queen Dijun, bawi o na to ang corona, ane di ay punan. Also, she's the fourth runner-up of Mrs. International Philippines. Give her a round of applause, MJ Marañan, a round of applause. So duha ka mama in 1 year. So we're hoping to have more in the upcoming competition. And My Pretty Mama is very much determined through the help of our Mrs. International to send more international mamas in the international competition, right? And we're hoping that, of course, these mamas will also be able to make this organization grow. Give these beautiful mamas a round of applause, the Pretty Mamas. And of course, I'd like to also acknowledge the presence of our international ambassador, Miss My Pretty Mama International Ambassador Jeannie Low, also third runner-up of My Pretty Mama 2013. Marquis, and our Mrs. Bohol, one and only Madonna Caballo Arango Boss in 2014. So if you have friends who also want to join all over the Philippines, and then tonight, turn over the crowd to your friend, okay? So for the upcoming year, in 2019, we're hoping that a lot of friends or a lot of mamas will be joining. And of course, you can already send their tonight that, hey, coach, we would like to join this pageant so that we'll also be able to help mothers. When we are here, it's because we want to encourage a lot of mothers who would also need to boost their confidence, right? And also not to forget about themselves. We want to reward them for their hard work and effort, being the light of the family, being a good wife and a good mother. Isn't that amazing? Give your moms a round of applause. So we would really stick to that concept where atong mama, atong jud nang tagaan og reward. Most especially na usahay malimtan na gyud nato sila, labi na gyud kung kita magkatiguang na pod. Di ba? Kay maningkamot naman ang taga-tupa. But then, we don't need to forget about their effort. This is a way for us to thank them. And this is not only for atong mga diyosa o mga guwapa kayo sa matanan. Everybody is welcome to join here in my PT Mama. But of course, in order for us to have finalists, we have qualifications. But you are welcome to join, help the organization, make it even better, make it even bigger, so that we will be able to pursue in our advocacy, right? So, because of that, today, I think I've already thanked everybody, and we will continue the night with a lot of party. Give yourself a round of applause, thank you.
All right, thank you very much, Coach Jane. Guys, My Pretty Mama 2018 and My Pretty Mama organization, thank you very much. A round of applause, please. Actually, we are not done yet because after the party is the after party! Woo-hoo!